Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about Earliness Index Debtors, Pestinophora grossi by Ella Indices on Advanced Cultivars of BT Cotton. Muhammad Rafiq Shahid is the lead author. Viewers, pink bollworm is recognized as an important pest of cotton and can damage flowers and bolls of both BT and non-BT cultivars. CRY1AC in BT cultivars is considered very effective in controlling Lepidopterous larvae. The present study was carried out to investigate the impact of CRY1AC and the earliness index on natural indices of P. grossi by Ella at the Cotton Research Institute, Faisalabad. During 2015 to 2016, 10 cultivars were used to determine the indices of pink bollworm infection. The experiment was repeated for 2 years. During the next year, CRY1AC and earliness traits of selected cultivars were also observed to determine their impact on pink bollworm. Clusters made on the basis of the study's parameters revealed that clusters 2 and 3 comprise the cotton cultivars possessing earliness traits compared with cluster 1. The authors concluded that the earliness index in cotton is an important component for the sustainable management of pink bollworm infection, the need for which is endless to evade the pink bollworm problem in the era of climate change. Viewers, this article was published in April 2018 in the International Journal of Arthropod-Plant Interactions. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.